What's up, people? Welcome back to another video where today I am in Big Bear, California, and I'm currently walking in some snow. This is like 3 years, 3 years ago, I got to walk in some snow, and look, I'm back in the snow. There's like, we're walking by a lake, and I'm wearing gloves, and I'm gonna try to prank my dad. So watch this. I'm gonna get the snowball, I'm gonna throw it at him. So watch this. Hey guys, you might think this is like water. This is water, but no, this is solid ice. So I brought my camera with me, so I'll be shooting off that as well. Honestly, the weather forecast said it'll be like 28 degrees or 40 degrees. I'm not even wearing a jacket. I'm just wearing a rash guard and a t-shirt. And I have a surprise for you.
Yeah, I have to pick up something.
I don't like it. It didn't even break. What do you think of our trip? What do you think? You like it? I gotta make a mix net. This is like the Arctic, but this is like Alaska. You know how like Alaska has like forests and lakes or even like the ocean, and it's like in a foresty, snowy environment? This is basically what Big Bear is like. So this is snow, and as you can see, it's snowing outside. So cool. And the best time to go to Big Bear is the winter time, like January or February, or whenever the last snowfall was. So the kind of animals that are here include black bears, mountain lions, and coyotes, and sometimes bald eagles. Especially at nighttime during the winter time, coyotes really do like to come out. Black bears, on the other hand, don't usually come out in the wintertime because they hibernate. And because right now I'm in the wilderness and it just snowed, so we cannot continue that way because it just snowed. So we have to turn around and go the opposite direction. And now we're gonna go to a lake that is full of ice.
Right now we're at a restaurant
at the store
with family, and they have really good fresh guacamole here.
So we're back, and I'm going to relax and show you some of the footage I was able to get off my camera. So here is some of the footage of the snowball fight.
Oh, I got...
Yeah, I got hit in the balls.
Why? Oh no.
My face, oh gosh.
Oh yeah, you can't get hurt.
You can't hurt unless there's ice in the snowball.
Gosh.
Yeah, I'm more about filming than actually playing. If I wasn't filming, it would be way easier.
Oh no, I almost got wet. Oh gosh.
Is that it? Oh, there's 45 more seconds.
Does that hurt?
So, this is my flip screen camera. If I was to film myself, it would look like this. Just to let you know. And, it's very useful when you're recording your face. You could actually see what you look like in the video. You could also, it's also a touch screen, so you can focus as well. A lot. Press this button and it zooms up the camera.
it zooms up, it zooms out, so if that was filming, it would zoom, and it'll zoom in even closer, and it would zoom all the way out. You could also record, you can take pictures, time-lapse, slow-mo time, night time-lapse, and to play back, all you would have to do is to take out the card like this. Hold on. Like this. There we go. Take out the card. Put it in the computer and watch the video. So, and this is my Y-Wing bomber. Pretty cool. I'll make a Lego review for it soon, but to make it basic, basically, it's the Rogue One Y-Wing bomber. Spring-loaded shooters underneath, R2 unit, and it drops bombs. The mechanism to do that, all you would have to simply do is to put this in here. There's a little screw to move it. Put the next one in. And yeah, that's the Y-Wing bomber. So, hope you enjoy the video, and peace out.